boys, but I'm pretty beat.
Lijep pozdrav ljudi, evo gledajte sa s vama nazad i kao što vidite na redu zadnja misija Call of Juarez za Gunslingera, znači misija The Good, The Bad and The Dead. I did have one more chance at him. Znači epizoda, back to episode 7, The Wild Bunch. Znači ubitanog zadnjeg lika. To je dvojica, da, i Sundance-a. I tracked them down, hoping that Roscoe Bob Bryant had returned with them. So, you're saying they didn't die down in Bolivia? That's what I'm saying. Znači, često su još tri čovjeka koji su nas kođeni, kođemo. Uglavnom, sad sam već ovu misiju, prvi, dva, ovaj treći put već da idem. Ili četvrti, treći. Treći da, kod mene je tu vani nevrijeme, pa ono, nestalo je struje dva puta, pa sam se sjebao, nadam se da neće biti ponovno, ali evo ga, idem to što prije riješiti da ubrzat ću maksimalno. 40 years I had waited to get my hands on the last of my brother's killers. Not even an army of demons could have stopped me now.
Both Johnny Ringo and Jim Reed fell fairly quickly, but the last one, Roscoe Bob Bryant, that son of a bitch had managed to escape my vengeance time and time again. I couldn't even be certain I'd recognize him after all those years. By now, he had to be close to 70.
But for all you know, he could have been dead.
That thought had indeed crossed my mind.
Zanimljivo. As did others. Ovaj ga se toliko njih stoji da nisu me ubili, ali dobro, ne vezi. For instance, Butch Cassidy, did my thirst for vengeance turn me into something worse than the man I was after?
By this point in my storied career, I had killed more men than Bob Bryant ever had. Nothing could stop me from taking his life. I've been after that killer
Nothing
forever.
Nothing can stop me for taking
from
his
life. From the time I rode with Billy the Kid. But that chapter of my story you already know.
Chapter of that fairy tale, you mean?
Suddenly it was 1910. Here I was, an old man roaming a ghost town dead almost two decades. The town was falling apart, just like me. But I wasn't about to call it quits.
Of course I'm full of, not as into that falling. That's a good one.
Even though the ghosts of my dead brothers were begging me to end what I started so long ago.
Mr. Graves, are you all right? Would you like some water?
The Wild Bunch knew I was there. They were after a treasure they had hidden before they fled, buried in the grave of a dead amigo.
What the TFF? What's it all been about, man? Go ahead, put it some more rage.
Put that geezer in the ground.
Два мани. Čistio put.
But you obviously prevailed.
Actually, in that moment, I did not prevail.
So I suppose we're talking to a ghost.
Funny you should put it like that, Jack.
Opa! Bam, 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 bam. Odvrlo se treba dogoditi, valjda. To je to, malo sam, ne? Malo sam, ono, ne pričam, uzbuđen sam sam da to čim prije uspijem to završiti. There was silence all around me.
I could swear to God I saw Billy then.
Billy who?
Billy the kid. William Bonney. He was shooting at me from a rooftop. Here, there, even over there.
So I am right. You are touched in the head.
Perhaps we should switch you to coffee.
You see that old Indian again too?
No, but I did see Billy's killer, Patrick Floyd Garrett. He came at me guns a-blazing. But I knew that old war horse had died 2 years before. I wondered if maybe I was dead too and confronting the ghosts of my past. Perhaps all my sins were coming back to haunt me and drag me down to perdition.
Billy the Kid.
I saw Henry Plummer throw dynamite at me.
Henry the Plumber.
And in the gates of the cemetery, I saw John Wesley Hardin, just like I remember him.
Ja sam te upucao.
Robert Ollinger appeared with his terrible double-barrel shotgun. No ghost army was stopping me.
My father-in-law got hit with a fallen branch. He spent the rest of his life talking to dogs.
Ova. Ovo su sjebali sad definitivno ovu igru. They fucked up all this.
Newman Hayes Clanton, William Brocious, John Peters Ringo, they all wanted me dead. Robert and Granny, guardians of the Garden of the Dead.
Kao addition zoom aiming nešta fast. A tak mi sad sve jedno od prilike. Grant Dalton.
George Curry and Harvey Logan, alias Kid Curry, both thirsty for vengeance from the great beyond. Jesse, Woodson, James, and Jim Reed. Each one deader than the next. I thought I would go crazy.
I thought I was going crazy. Jesse James. Jim Reed. Puff. Jesse James. Oh, I Shit.
Finally, I saw Harry Alonzo Longobard.
The Sundance Kid?
Like a general leading his Legion of the Dead.
You told us before that you'd see him alive.
He was alive.
Then
I heard a voice call to me from afar. It was Robert Leroy.
To je to. Fala
AKA Butch Cassidy, coming at me from out of the fog.
Thanks for taking care of that bastard.
Fala Dragon Bogu. I sad još ovaj dogu, to je valjda najteži dio u igrici cijele. Butch Cassidy. Sundance Kid. And Silas Graves. Zanimljiva trojka, što je. Sad je ovo presudni dio, svaki put, 3-4 puta ponavljam, nadam se da ću uspjeti iz prve, ako ne, jebi ga onda. Onda budem iz koje budem, tak da. Ipak je ovo kraj igrice. Evo, kao što sam rekao u prošlom pretprošlom dijelu, uspio sam cijelom danu riješiti. Jednom popodnevno u stvari, prilično kratka igra, ali stvarno je pobjeda ispred dobra.
I asked him about Bob Bryant, but they were too busy with their own heated conversation.
They were too busy. Tak da, eto, to je bilo ono, full super. Full super igra, full super iskustvo, prošli sam nekoliko, dva puta snimio neke levele, nekoliko puta prošao i jebi ga. Ajde. Opa! To je to, sprve. Hvala dragom Bogu. Prvi put kad sam to rješavao, to je to ubio. 3 dana mi trebalo. I to je to onda ljudi, evo ga, prošli smo tu zadnju misiju, još će biti jedna epizoda, finalna epizoda poslije ovoga, i nadam se da vam se sviđalo, ako vam se sviđalo bacite koji like, share, subscribe, ako nije ništa onda, glavno pratite me na Facebooku ili ovdje kako god hoćete, uskoro možda nešto drugo, i to je to, vidimo se u sljedećoj epizodi, bye bye mene, peace!